Agolo specializes in the science of summarization. We have machines that can both read and write. And because it's a machine, it can read more content than a human ever could. We read around 500,000 documents a day presently. And it can also write summaries at machine scale as well. So we create around 2 million unique summaries every day. So it's basically creating human-like content, but at machine scale. Wealth and asset management are consuming data at a scale that, you know, no one else is really doing. And they're also technically savvy enough to be able to have the infrastructure in place to be able to consume those massive quantities of data. And that positions them better than anyone else to be able to understand the values of machine learning, both scale, cost, as well as the efficiencies gained by using machine learning processes across all of that data. So they're better positioned than anyone else to be on the forefront of enterprise applications of machine learning as well as natural language processing. I see a lot more automation. You know, people were talking about big data 5 years ago, talking about RPA 3 years ago, and really now it's about combining all of that into machine learning and natural language processing to be able to consume and understand that big data through RPA, leveraging machine learning, natural language processing, and you know what people are calling AI now. If you're working across a very public data set like at a Google or a Facebook, you're of course consuming massive quantities of public data. But here, because the data is so sensitive, and it really is the inherent advantage that a lot of these firms have, is the data that they've accumulated over the decades. What we can do is be able to leverage that internal data to be able to codify and create algorithmic advantage using that data that they've built over the past couple decades. While we have technology and innovation, the industries have the data. So that partnership is crucial for not only beginning our business, but every step of the way growing our business as well. Because you know, one thing machine learning needs and utilizes at a giant scale is data to be able to train the engines and create our advantage over time. So that sort of corporate partnership is crucial for our growth and success.